Okay, initial test is, again, introduce yourself, right? Hand hygiene, privacy, etc. Identifiers, and always ask if she has allergy, even though you're not giving medication, okay? What will you get? Vitals, and which includes your height and weight. Okay, now, so let's do the visual sweep. Okay, so what is the first one? Inspection, right? So what will you inspect when you do the visual sweep? You check for visual. You inspect the head in the skull, right? What else? What else? The alignment. Okay, what else? The skin. Okay, you check for any scars, lesions. Okay, discoloration. Okay, for that is for the visual sweep. Okay, so what else? The size of the head, if it is bigger. Bigger meaning say maybe there is hydrocephalus. Okay, what else? Your the skin, your skull, or your scalp. Okay, you check that one. Okay, now TMJ. Okay, so actually this one, okay, you don't need to make it like here, you know what I mean? So when you do your hint, you can start from the head, okay? As long as everything is there when you discuss, that's okay with me. If you want to follow this, that's okay also with me, okay? As long as there is one by all of that is there, okay? So again, visual sweep. Okay, visual sweep is about inspection from the head down. Okay, we need to know the skin, the size of the head, what else, the symmetry of the parts of the face, what else? Visual sweep. Okay, and then the shape, is it oblong or circular? Okay, what else? Okay, now let's go to your TMJ. TMJ is, you tell the patient, can you do like this? Open your mouth. So when there is clicking here, so that is abnormal. Okay, can you do yours? Can you open? Is there a click or no? There's a click also? Well, okay. So now, okay, so but if there is pain, so something is wrong with that. When you open and then there's pain. Okay, now, that is your what? TMJ. Okay, so temporal artery, you feel the artery. Okay, this is the temporal. Why do you feel? What will you feel in the artery? Pulse. Okay, because that's an artery. Okay, open and close mouth. Okay, can you open and close your mouth? Okay, now, go to this. Lymph nodes. Okay, tell me what is this? Occipital. Mental or submandibular? Okay, this one is at the back, right? So, post, auricular, pre-auricular, what else? Jugulogastric. Okay, what else? Anterior cervical. Okay, posterior cervical, supraclavicular, and your posterior to the angle of the mandible on the superficial. Okay, this one. Okay, now, sinuses. Okay. I don't like the way it is here. Okay. Your frontal and maxillary. Okay, you ask the patient if it is painful. Okay, those are the sinuses. Okay, palpation. Now, let's go to your neck, thyroid, trachea. Okay, you inspect. Okay, chin to chest. Chin to ceiling. What else? Chin to each shoulder. Ear to each shoulder. Okay. Chin to each shoulder and ear to each shoulder. Okay. Then, lights. Okay. What will you check? You tell the patient to swallow. Okay. So, what will you check? Because when the patient will swallow, you can see bumps that is... You can see the bumps. There may be bumps or lumps there. Okay. That's it. Now, let's go to the eyes. Okay. So, for your eyes, position. Okay. What else? Position of the eye. What else? The eyebrow. Is it symmetrical? The eyelash. Okay. What else? The eyelids, corneas, pupils, conjunctiva, it should be pink. What else? Okay, now, you inspect. Then, let's go to your perla. Okay, lights off. Okay. It should constrict. Then, Now the patient lights on to follow this. Okay, that's the light. Okay, now, what else? That is accommodation. What about this? Okay, that is your six cardinal gaze. Okay, what else? Lacrimal apparato. So index finger placed under the lower lid to check for any discharges. That is your lacrimal apparatus. Okay. So thumb sliding down lower lids along the body orbital rim, your conjunctiva. Okay, you check the conjunctiva. Okay. What else? Your sclera, it should be clear. That's the first covering of your eye. Okay. There's no yellowish discoloration. Snellen's chart. Okay, this, let the patient, or let the patient read that one starting from 20 over 20, 20 feet distance. Okay. What else? So that is the Snellen's chart. Visual field by confrontation test. Okay, eye level 2 feet away covering opposite eye, 6 fields of direction. Okay, so, okay, 2 feet away. Okay, and then the other one. Okay. Ears. Okay, let's go to the ear. Okay, inspection, outer ear. If it is the skin, the discoloration, any kind of discharges, you need to check. Because if there is infection or otitis media, there can be redness and then there will be discharges here. Okay, that is your outer ear. Inner ear, pull up and back because it's an adult. And this one, with this one, this is your otoscope. Box, see the tympanic membrane and the inner part of your ear if there is infection, sense and symptoms of infection, okay, and irritation. Okay, that's the inner ear. What else? Hearing acuity. Okay, 3 random letters and whispered with the patient's read back. Okay, so you whisper and then the patient will tell you what you whispered to her. Okay, now go to the nose. How do you check the patency? How do you check the patency, guys? Mm-hmm. Smell, sense of smell, and that is also the cranial nerve. Okay, now internal nares. Okay, you just okay. Okay, so when you do that, you are already checking the mucosa, the septum, and turbinates. Okay, now let's go to the lips. Okay, what is inside? You will inspect. Okay, the lips. There should be no changing of color, there should be no discoloration like bluish, purplish, whatever. Inside, you check the teeth if there is cavities, loose teeth, dentures, tongue, stick it out, up and down, side to side to check for cranial nerves. Then your buccal mucosa, okay, those inside their buccal mucosa, you need to check if there is sore, stomatitis, or gingivitis, that is the gums. Okay, now including the hard and soft palate. Okay, up and down. Okay, tell the patient to feel your palate. Tell me if it is painful or not. Okay, uvula. Tell the patient to say ah, and the center that looks like this, it needs to be up a little. Okay, have you seen the uvula? Like this. So this is your mouth, right? Okay, this is your lips. Okay. If you see inside like that, have you seen this one? No. Have you seen that, right? If it goes up a little when you say ah, that's your uvula. Mm-hmm. Okay. What else? Tonsils. Have you seen your tonsils at the side? Okay. Your tonsils. Everybody has tonsils, right? Mm-hmm. Everybody? Okay. Tonsil is somewhere here. Okay, like that. Okay. Okay. These are your tonsils. If you see white patches and it's painful, that you may have tonsillopharyngitis. Okay. Now, where are we? Tonsils. And then that's it. Thanks for privacy, etc. See? The one that I demonstrated is longer than this, right? Okay, so anyway, we'll follow this and then I will check you, okay?